Around 10 meters. Just like a normal Jewfish rig, nothing special. Alright, this is how you attach your balloon. Like just a normal knot. Put it like this. Put it inside. Put your two fingers in there. And grab a mana, grab your leader, and just put it inside there. That's it. Let's tighten this one so it just hardly comes out. So that's it. Just put it inside there. Now what you're gonna do, you're gonna cut off that tip end. Cut off this so it doesn't get tangled with your loop over there, this loop over here. So that's it. So that's the rig. Let's put a live bait on. You got a live mullet. First hook, always on the tail. I think my hooks are getting older. But it's just 2 weeks old, but it's alright. Like this, first hook always like this. And second hook, through down there, in front of the eye. What do you want? It's ready. So you can do this loop. So when you give it a jerk, this one will come out. That's it. Alright, let's do it. When you wanna let the bait go or drop the bait, just make your line tight, tighten your drag, and make your line tight, and just give it a jerk. Yeah, it's dropped. As you can see, you don't wanna slack line. Yeah, that's it. See, it's dropping on the bottom line.